is edging in behind, as he loves to do. Now it's Mahrez. Out comes Karius. He's done that much better than his previous piece of footwork.
Certainly did. On the edge of his area there as that ball was played through, but you're right, Martin. Moments before that, Mark Albrighton rolls one into Jamie Vardy. And of course, Vardy had just spun in behind Matip. But once Albrighton just missed out on an opportunity of just clipping it over the big Liverpool defender and letting Vardy turn and run. That's what Jurgen Klopp and everybody were getting together for moments ago. And I don't think there's any no problem from the Liverpool manager when his team are in possession going forward. It's what...
Za 43 centymetry, za 79,99, pralka Bosch Vario Perfect, elektroniczny wyświetlacz.
Straz, Yiffy Year later picked up a penalty which dropped him out of the points position and gave Naji Razak his first point of the year. That was how Dan Tiktum won at the Hungara Ring. We will find out shortly if he can do a little bit better from fifth on the grid this weekend. Just 2 weeks ago, the Formula One cars were in action at the Red Bull Ring.
I'd like to brag about this young man. In high school, he was a three-sport athlete, an all-star, and he was a great student. He was even drafted after high school to play professional baseball, but he chose to go to college to get a degree and to...
And it's placement, Cody. That's why he's one of the best.
That'll be the man on the boundary. He's almost about 35, 40 degrees there, and it's...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dan, he catches him with the end, on the end of his punch there. Beautiful way, beautiful combination by Srivastav. And now 20 seconds remaining in this fourth and final frame. Comes out with that double jab. I just love his technique, the way he comes in. Look at that.
Oh man, the nice.
في المركز الثامن عشر. نركب الآن مع Gary Parfitt. Gary Parfitt الذي يتبع حاليا.
Успел да я задържи. Роналдо. Ловре па Матип.
Sobretudo agora com o papel mais importante, sobretudo agora que é a General Motors.
Definitivno dobijam potvrdu da je izašao samo Courtois, a u sastavu Chelsea zamijenio ga je Caballero. Dok su kod Arsenala izašli Mertesacker, Nacho Monreal, Bramal i Xhaka, a izašao je i Maitland-Niles i Lacazette. Šest igrača je zamijenio Arsene Wenger, a ušli su mu Kolašinac, Mohamed Elneny. Elneny, dakle, i Kolašinac u obrani, pa onda Žiru u napadu. Welbeck je tu, prema ovome što sam dobio informaciju, na ljevom boku bi trebao biti Koscielny i Coquelin. Pokušava Ezil. Ne može Ezil. Pratili su ga vrlo, vrlo strpljivo i Cahill i Marcos Alonso. Stadion u Pekingu, jako puno azijskih navijača, prvenstveno naravno iz Kine, ali vjerujem da ih ima ostalih država. Vidjeli smo Japance koji su se predstavili transparentom. Dakle, stadion Tiče gnjezdo, Sudar dva velika engleska sastava i jedna prava lekcija za sada Chelsea, Arsenal. Willian, Coquelin. Dani Welbeck je na lijevoj strani sa brojem 23. situaciji. Kokalan očito ovaj zadnji koji je pokušao I koji je tukao preko vrata.
جدا في متابعة اللاعبين واللاعبات ولها مهارات كبيرة جدا بالنسبة لقراءة ما يحدث داخل الملعب ومساعدة خاصة اللاعبين واللاعبات المتعلقين مبروزة صاحبة اللقاء الجيد والأسلوب الهجومي الآن ستتنافس متابع هنا بعد المعلومات 23 سنة للاعبة مبروزة والتصنيف الرابع عشر فازت بثلاث ألقاب من بينها لقب واحد في بطولة الجراند سلام وهو
اليوم على NBC2
George is celebrating his fourth birthday. Which star rocked a $55 dress on the red carpet? Gwyneth Paltrow's matchy-matchy mother-daughter fashion. And
this is what I remember as a kid.
George Clooney shares his childhood memories inside a private screening with his boyhood idol.
I usually go formal whenever I go to watch a movie.
This is Entertainment Tonight.
Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Well, the countdown has begun to O.J. Simpson's final day. Behind the bars, he will walk out of prison.
Be involved with the media. I've had so many offers for interviews when I've been here in Lovelock, and I've turned them all down.
All that could change in 72 days after OJ's early release, and today, Hollywood.
المرة الأولى هذا الموسم في طريقه لإحراز المركز الأول في سباق 100 متر ضمن ملتقى موناكو المرحلة 11 من الدور الماسي لألعاب القوى بطل العالم وصاحب الرقم القياسي في السباق والذي سيعتزل نهائيا عقب بطولة العالم لألعاب القوى الشهر القادم قطع مسافة السباق في 9.95 من الثانية متقدما بفارق 3.3 من الثانية على الأمريكي إيسيا يونغ و7.3 من الثانية على الجنوب أفريقي أكاني سيمبين مؤكدا جاهزيته للدفاع بقوة عن ذهبيته نهاية هذا الموعد الإخباري وبناء على رغباتكم يسرنا اختاركم بتمديد العمل بأجهزة كذلك جهاز HD3 للاشتراك على الشاشة
في المباريات الاستعدادية والمدرب يعلم تماما أنه بحاجة لكل لاعب لأن الإصابات يعني عثرت أكثر في بطولة الدوري الإنجليزي بسبب الإصابات ونتحدث عن الإصابات وعندما نتحدث عن المراكز المهمة وعندما نتحدث عن التحضيرات ما قبل كل موسم خصوصا مع مدرب يعني لم يحضر مع نادي ليستر سيتي منذ البداية في الموسم الماضي لأن كلاوديو رانييري كان حاضرا
أوفي ساكو جو.